Christ, we It is, Lord, it is.
Lord, you're doing something.
You are here. The angelic host joined us in honoring him. Heavenly Father, what we want is that breakthrough or another empowerment. What we want is the invasion of the fullness of your glory. What we want is you, Lord, everything you have. Yes, Lord. That is what we want. It's you, Lord, and everything you have. What we want is that the day that you manifest your glory, but your glory clothe us, consume us, rest upon us 24/7. For in this world we are like Jesus, so we can do the greater works He has said, have spoken to us, and even greater works, for we are His extension. Thank you, precious Lord, for pushing us forward as we fulfill that prophetic word in these last days. Eyes have not seen, ears have not heard, mind have not conceived what you have planned and prepared for us. The world is in thick darkness. Thick darkness covered the peoples, but you are rising in us. So we are rising because your glory has come. So we arise and shine. Yahweh, the creator of the heavens and the earth, the Almighty God, who has the power, the ability to do what you want to do. And you are unstoppable. Yahweh, the unlimited God. Yahweh, who brought the universe into existence. Oh, never look back, for you're the reason why we live. We've gone too far to look back. The system, the allurement, the splendor of the world has no hold on us. We are totally free from the system of the world. And our attraction is in you, Lord. You're the desire of our heart, the object of our love. We fix our eyes and mind on you, Lord. Thank you for making us ready to do your work. And for your any moment coming, yes, Lord, you interrupt and harvest unprecedented, greatest harvest of all time. And wherever we go, whatever we do, you will manifest yourself. Elohim, Shaddai, Jah. Tonight will manifest himself. We are. Himself.